male was wearing an improvised, low-tech, explosive device attached to his body.